Hello everybody. So today's video will be a little different from what I usually post. This video will contain a little research that I, on a personal level, did before starting of a YouTube channel. As we all know that YouTube is a huge platform and is spread worldwide. I was very curious to know what vision it was started with, and I thought sharing this with you guys would be interesting. So YouTube started off with a very interesting vision. It basically wanted to offer a worldwide platform for people who wanted to reach out to others for a reason of maybe showcasing their talent, sharing their stories and various such topics. YouTube gives freedom in a lot of forms, like that of freedom of expression, information, opportunity and freedom to belong. YouTube as a platform allows people to speak freely, share and form opinions. This kind of creativity gave rise to confidence to the ones who are watching it and to the ones who have eventually become a new voice. It also gives open access to information regarding education, worldwide events, be it big or small. YouTube believes that everyone should get a chance to reach out and be recognized for a talent that they possess, or to build a business and succeed if they wish to. This platform believes in connecting community regardless of their interest, location and passion. Although YouTube has given its user freedom to almost everything, it still has certain guidelines to be followed, which includes objection to inappropriate, violent, hateful or harmful content. Content including harassment, cyberbullying, misleading data are a few other topics that are prohibited. With this said, we come to the end of this video where I shared all the knowledge that I had regarding YouTube. I hope this helps everybody who wishes to start a YouTube channel in getting to know almost everything that is to be kept in mind about this platform. Thank you.